Well, we got a problem. Even got to store the stuff outside because of my Sea-Doo problem. I need another lift, and I figured, why not make one? So I went and picked up some aluminum from Metal Supermarket, some wheels from Princess Auto. Two by four from Home Depot. I'm gonna see what we can make. So let me get you set up and we'll see what happens. So next plan is to grind those welds so that we can put the wheels on. Okay, next phase, drilling holes for the bolts. Okay, so now I've cut up some aluminum. I'm going to going to make some brackets to mount the wood to for the runners. So let's get the grinder. These all four done. Kind of get the idea. Let's find a good mounting position for this. Ever gonna turn it that much. It's gonna be flatter anyway, but let's say we go center there. How much is that? 13/16. Just a tester to see if it's going to do what I want it to do. Actually, I'll put that on the other way around. Yeah. So it pivots all the way around so I can do whatever I gotta do. I like it. There's one.
Get this thing on the ground. Oh, not bad. And we got a drywall cart. Well,
could say that's pretty cool. That's not sitting flat on there. But we can fix that. Not that. One more to go. This one only adjusts with the front or the rear wheels, or whichever way you put it on. One set.
I don't get it.
Don't see the advantage. More room. Let's build another one.